German Shepherds are one of the world's most popular and recognizable dog breeds. But before you rush to add one to your family, you need to ask yourself, are German Shepherds the right breed for me? This video will uncover all the essential information about these amazing animals. By the end, you'll be able to make an informed decision on whether this breed is the perfect fit for your home. German Shepherds are large dogs with strong, well-proportioned bodies and alert, intelligent expressions. They typically have a double coat with a thick, dense outer coat and a softer, finer inner coat that's most commonly black and tan, although they can also be solid black, sable, or white. Their ears are pointed and their eyes are medium-sized and almond-shaped. Their body is long and muscular with a deep chest and a level back. Temperament and behavior. German Shepherds are renowned for their intelligence, and it's no wonder the American Kennel Club ranks them as the third most intelligent dog breed. This intelligence makes them quick learners, and they excel at obedience training and various types of work, including search and rescue, police work, and service work. But intelligence isn't the only thing that makes German Shepherds special. They're also incredibly loyal to their families and are known to protect their loved ones. While they may be aloof with strangers and reserved around people they don't know, they are devoted and affectionate with their families. These dogs are also high energy and need daily physical and mental exercise to stay healthy and happy. They love to run, hike, and play fetch. A German Shepherd might be the perfect fit if you're looking for an intelligent, loyal, and active companion. Common health issues. Hip and elbow dysplasia. This is a generic condition that affects the hip and elbow joints, causing them to develop abnormally and leading to pain, lameness, and difficulty moving. Degenerative myelopathy. This progressive neurological disease affects the spinal cord and can lead to weakness and paralysis in the hind legs. Bloat. This is a serious and potentially life-threatening condition that occurs when the stomach becomes distended and twisted, cutting off the blood supply and causing organ damage. Allergies. German Shepherds can develop allergies to food, environmental allergens, and fleas. Sometimes can include itchy skin, scratching, and hot spots. Osteosarcoma. This type of bone cancer can affect German Shepherds and other large breed dogs. Symptoms may include lameness, swelling, and pain. Epilepsy. Epilepsy is a neurological disorder that causes seizures in German Shepherds and other breeds. Seizures can be triggered by various factors, including genetics, head trauma, and chemical imbalances in the brain. It's important to feed your German Shepherd a high-quality diet and provide them with regular exercise and mental stimulation. This can help reduce the chance of health issues and keep them happy and healthy. Taking your German Shepherd to the vet regularly to screen for any potential health problems is essential. Life expectancy. The life expectancy of a German Shepherd can vary depending on several factors, including genetics, diet, exercise, and overall health. According to the American Kennel Club's breed standard for German Shepherds, the average lifespan for this breed is 7 to 10 years. Training tips. Training a German Shepherd is a breeze thanks to their high trainability and desire to please. These intelligent dogs can learn various commands and tricks, and it's best to start training early to get the most out of their natural abilities. It's also crucial to be consistent in your training and use positive reinforcement to reward good behavior. In addition to traditional training methods, it's also important to give your German Shepherd plenty of mental stimulation. This can include activities like agility, obedience, and tracking, which help keep them focused and engaged and can reduce the risk of behavioral problems. With the proper training and mental stimulation, a German Shepherd can be a well-behaved and well-rounded companion. Grooming and maintenance. The German Shepherd's coat requires regular grooming to stay looking its best. Set aside time each week to brush your German Shepherd's coat. This will help remove any dead or matted fur and keep your pup's coat shiny and healthy. Speaking of healthy, don't forget about regular baths. German Shepherds should be bathed every few months to keep them clean and smelling fresh. But be careful not to overdo it. Too many baths can strip the natural oils from their coats. In addition to grooming their coat, it's also important to keep up with your German Shepherd's other grooming needs. Make sure to trim their nails regularly to prevent them from getting too long, and check their ears for any signs of infection. Nutrition. A high-quality diet is essential for your German Shepherd. Look for food explicitly designed for large-breed dogs, high in protein, fatty acids, and other essential nutrients. Avoid foods with fillers or artificial ingredients, as these can harm your dog. It is also critical to feed your German Shepherd the appropriate amount of food. Obesity can be dangerous for your dog if you overfeed him. It's best to seek advice from your veterinarian on how much food your German Shepherd should consume. Price. The price of a German Shepherd can vary depending on a number of factors, including the breeder, the pedigree of the parents, and the location where the dog is being purchased. It's worth noting that purchasing a dog from a reputable breeder or rescue organization is often more expensive than adopting from a pet store or other less reputable sources. However, buying from the first two categories is the best way to ensure that you will get a healthy, well-bred dog that has been adequately cared for. Be careful to avoid puppy mills if you want a healthy dog. Additionally, keep in mind that the price of a German Shepherd is not the only cost to consider. There are also ongoing expenses associated with owning a dog, such as food, veterinary care, grooming, and training. It's important to think about these costs before bringing a German Shepherd into your home. German Shepherds are loyal, intelligent, and protective dogs that make great family pets. They need plenty of exercise, mental stimulation, and a high-quality diet to stay healthy and happy. They can be loving and devoted companions that you'll treasure for years with the proper care. If you're considering getting a German Shepherd, make sure you're prepared to give them the care and attention they need. And subscribe for more German Shepherd videos.